Dinsdagochtend trainde de kersverse aanwinst van Vitesse, Matt Miesga, pas voor de tweede keer mee met zijn nieuwe ploeg. De Arnhemse club versterkte zich vlak voor het sluiten van de transferwindow met deze Amerikaanse centrale verdediger, die wordt gehuurd van Chelsea.
Yeah, I'm very happy to be here. When the opportunity came up to join Vitesse, I was very happy and excited. So I'm just happy to be here and I want to get on the pitch as soon as possible, you know, and help the team and contribute as much as I can. I'm obviously from America with a Polish background. I started over in there in New York Red Bulls and last winter transfer I made the transfer to Chelsea Football Club and played with Chelsea for a bit. Made my debut there and you know, trying to establish myself. And now I'm here.
Matt zei het al, hij maakte afgelopen winter een prachtige transfer van New York Red Bulls naar Chelsea. Een kans die hij met beide handen aangreep.
Yeah, at that time, a very historical transfer. I think because going from MLS to a massive club like Chelsea, I was the first one to do that. So, great opportunity, and now I want to further my development here and continue to establish myself as a professional. I like to be a leader in the back, you know, communicate with my defenders and my team. I like to keep clean sheets, but I like to play football. I like to pass the ball. And I think I'm very good in there as well.
Matt heeft in de achterste linie sterke concurrentie met Marco van der Werf, Arnold Kruiswijk en aanvoerder Goran Kasia. De eenvoudige Amerikaanse international gaat er keihard aan werken om snel zijn debuut te mogen maken.
My second session was today and the level is very good, very high. All the players are very technical, so training's been good and of course every club in the top league has competition, so I think it makes everyone better, you know. My personal goals is for any club that I play for, and anytime I'm on the field, I want to win games. I want to win as much games as possible. I want to contribute to the club, and hopefully we can attain as much wins as possible and shoot for the European European football.
De eerste dagen in Arnhem bevallen Matt erg goed. Zo is hij onder de indruk van de accommodatie.
Yeah, it's very good. Very impressed. Great pitches, great staff. Everyone's very welcoming. All the players are very welcoming. So very nice feel here. Good atmosphere. So it's very good.